Smokealicious definition, make your taste buds no go. All right, guys, we are back from that little break. We had to tidy up our set. I threw in those vegetables into that other pasta, and what we're gonna do is put that one aside, our linguine pasta, right there for now, and finish up with our bow tie version. This is the more healthy version. So you guys saw what I did a bit earlier, right? Saw all the vegetables that I added, a little bit of olive oil. What we have here is some fresh squeezed lemon juice. Check that out. Nice. We're gonna add a bit of lemon juice to this pasta. It's what makes it healthy, babies. And I also have a little bit of dill.
Yeah, we have.
I'm gonna put a little bit of dill into this. I couldn't get a hold of any cilantro today, which I know sound kind of retarded because cilantro usually pretty easy if you find. But dill in a pasta salad adds a great flavor. The cilantro would have enhanced it, but we can do without it. A little more, you smell that? Perfect. I smell the dill and the garlic. Ooh, baby. I'm gonna throw in a bit of Parmesan cheese here. Cheese is a protein, so it's not too bad for you. I'm gonna go ahead and use this spoon and mix it up. Look at that. We're gonna transfer this into that other bowl. And what we're gonna do, guys, because that was the more healthy version, had a little bit of lime juice, the olive oil, the dill, I'm actually gonna reuse that bowl so as to avoid having to wash up extra dishes, because I'm gonna need to finish mixing up my linguine pasta salad. So we're gonna take this same bowl, which is totally allowed in cooking if you know what you're doing. Get all of these here. Look, I'm using my hands. Gross! But you know, we gotta wash our hands, so it's fine. So we're gonna mix this sucker up, and then we're gonna transfer this pasta salad back into its rightful bowl. Baby. Mix that right up. Throw in some more cheese and mix that right up again. Excuse the hands, guys at home, but if you are into cooking, you know your business, but use your hands. Try to get some good mix, and my tasters know my hands are pleasantly washed. All right, so let's go ahead and transfer that one into that bowl again. And then from there, guys, we're gonna go ahead, garnish our plates, serve the salads, add the chicken, and then take it on over to our tasters.
Delicious. So delicious.
Smokealicious definition, make your taste buds no go.
It's so delicious.
All right, guys, let me bring over our pasta salads. Now, it is a cold pasta salad. We've got the healthy and a little more unhealthy there, the bow tie and the linguine, and we have our chicken of today. So these are cold salads. Normally you wouldn't have these at a party or a luncheon, and people have, you know, pick and choose. Also, it's more of a day type of meal. You know what I mean? You wouldn't really so much have a cold pasta salad at night. It's more of a day thing, a nice warm day. And it's great also if it's refrigerated for a while. So go ahead, dig in, guys.
As they say, the proof is in the eating, right?
Uh-huh. So you're going at the healthy one first. I like Hanifa going to the unhealthy one first. Which one you like best, Glenn?
I like what you call a healthy salad more.
You do?
Yes.
Oh,
I think
great.
I think the touch of lime is genius. The linguine is good.
It's good, you like it? That's our famous Smokey's house dressing. It's a secret sauce that we make here. It goes on all our salads and pasta salads.
A touch more garlic perhaps, but.
Good, you're a garlic man. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
Well, I think the chicken is superb.
Great. Taste the seasoning and the flavor in it.
Yep. And the olive oil will be unusual for most Belizeans, but
yeah,
they like it.
Definitely.
Angela, thanks.
Thank you too.
Terrific
so much.
Terrific food, great experience.
Thanks.
Cheers to the cook.
All right, guys at home, so you know what that means. It's about time to sign off today's episode of Smokealicious. On a parting note though, I would like to say, get your pet spayed and neutered. Guys at home, there's too many strays running around the street. Take care of it and it's gonna stop happening. Try to eliminate the problem. But from all of us here at the Smoky Mermaid Restaurant and Bar, to all of you guys at home watching us, c'est la vie.
Listen up, y'all, 'cause this is it.
The food.
that we're serving is delicious.
So delicious.
Smoke-alicious definition. Make
Wait a minute. What are you still doing here? It's time to go. The episode's over. See you next week, guys.
Lobster dishes, big guy burgers.